Hey, this is Papa from StreetFighterTradingSystem.com. All right, so for this Papa review, I will be kind of short because it's already late. It's 1:30 a.m. in Thailand. I wanted to show you two trades that I've taken live, and I actually want to show you like a real advanced a trade that I take. Using the order book, right? So the first trade that I've taken is basically a Shoryu Punish, right? So it was at 10:30 Bangkok time. So we had Shoryu Punish that I like to take, meaning that it's with the trend because we have the EMA above the SMA. The SMA is angling up. We have a good candlestick, which is a hammer. I place a buy stop, so I miss a year, so I place my buy stop over here actually. That's why it's this candle that has it. I didn't saw that I had only one contract, but anyway, the idea is that I took my 1 point scalp and it worked perfectly, right? So yeah, first trade that I've taken. The second one that I've taken was over here, and this is the trade I want to talk about, right? So the thing is this, guys, is as I said on the lesson, you should always take trade that are with the trend, okay? But of course, there is some condition where you can take trade that are not with the trend, and for this, you really need to be careful, okay? So one thing that you have to see is here, for example, we had like Shoryu Punish, okay? And something that I will show you on the video, right, is that I've taken this trade over here. So how did I do to take this trade, okay? So let me show you, because usually I try to film what I'm doing. So I film my live session, and I want to explain you a little bit what is this trade and how I've taken it. So one thing is the reason why you cannot take this Shoryu Punish, okay, over here, is that basically you can see here that you have a high resistance level. So by resistance, I mean that if you look at the order book and the volume profile, you will see that there is 19,000 orders, okay, that are acting as resistance on the price 3066 over here. Okay, so you cannot short over here, even though it's a Shoryu Punish, because if you do, it would have been at 3066 50, and if you enter, you will have a wall, right, against you, right? So what you want to do, and what was happening, is that I was looking at the level 2 and watching at the point at which the 360 will break, right? So all I had to do is to place a sell stop, right at the 366, and I knew that if this basically this level was broken, then the price will shoot down, right? Because this is basically what I call like a fake wall. Where people are showing that they have a lot of limit orders over here, and then when it turns down, right? So when it breaks, then the price will basically break down. So that's why I think that really, if you want to move forward, and I think I will do lessons, but it's fairly advanced, right? If you want to play against trend, and also if you want to play with the trend and really add probability to your trades. The order book and the level 2 is like a must. Normally you cannot trade without it, right? So yeah, let me show you what happened basically when I entered the trade. So basically I enter here, and you see that as soon as the price over here has broken, but the price has basically flushed down, right? We can see that it's flushing down, and I got filled pretty quickly, okay. So if you look at the price on the chart, right, you can see that basically over here, the price really had a huge candlestick bearish at 366. So starting from here, the price really flashed down. So again, this is really, really advanced. The reason why I'm showing you this is also to show you that there is always room for learning, right? So start first with the lesson one, lesson two, lesson three. When you will be more comfortable, I think in a month from now, I will do like a lesson four on my very advanced setup that I take to basically trade the market when the market is really difficult. All right, that's it for today. See you next time.